The first thing you want to do when you get the machine out of the box is to connect the foot controller and power cord. The foot controller allows you to control the sewing speed, and you can go fast or slow, depending on what you're comfortable with.